how I get rid of my bloat in 24 hours. No raw foods are much harder for me to digest. Secondly, I move my body. I either go for a walk or I go to the gym. If I'm feeling really sluggish, I'll just do half an hour on the treadmill. Thirdly, I'll take some natural supplements. This is JS Health Detox and De-Bloat, which I adore. I've used it for years.
I also make sure I'm having loads of liquids and no sugary drinks. Those four things always make such a noticeable difference for me.